What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the Life Gains channel. Today we're talking about speeding up your Firestick and ultimately reducing buffering. And some of you guys might be saying, well, my Firestick is running fine. Why the hell would I want to change anything? Well, think about it like this for my filthy McNasty gang out there. If you have a woman, or if you're really, really freaky, you got a man, and everything's going well, it's been going well for a while, don't you still need to take them out to Roof Chris every now and then to keep the spark going, to make the thing last forever? Hell yeah, you need to do that. Even if you're going to Roof Chris and y'all buying one dinner and splitting it on a budget, you're still balling because you want to keep things going. Well, you need to do the same thing with your Firestick. We're going to talk about those steps, but first, I got to put on my +7 glasses. A Firestick fix and sexy as hell, because I'm working on skilling my craft, bringing you a more informed YouTube experience, something better to look at. Please subscribe to my channel. Click those notifications so that when I drop videos, you get them. Leave me comments, share. Also, check out the Life Gains financial channel. Link is in the video description. Check me out. And also, check out my sponsor, IP Vanish. First thing you're going to want to do with this thing that I thought everybody was already doing, but a lot of people don't do it, is plug your Firestick into your TV if it has a USB plug. Why do you do that? Well, number one, you cut down on the cord clutter behind the TV. You make it real easy. Number two, anytime you turn off your TV, you also turn off the Firestick. There's no power to it. And some of you guys know that if you're running the old Firestick, it never turns off. That thing is burning hot the whole time, which ultimately is going to reduce the life of that Firestick. So start plugging your Firestick into your TV via USB if you have it. Next thing you're going to want to do is come on over here to settings. And y'all see I've got the sexy as hell mini running. And you're going to come over here to applications. And you're going to come where it says App Store. A lot of this stuff you need to turn off. Automatic updates. You don't need that. Turn that mess off. Right here where it says notifications, you don't need that. Turn that off. And a lot of you guys use third-party add-ons, and every time you're bombarded by those notifications, you're slowing down that Firestick a little bit, so turn all that off. Next, you're gonna come up here to Amazon Photos. Turn this off, you don't need it, unless you're using Amazon Photos. Now remember, the mindset behind this is, the less things you're using on your Firestick, you want to turn them off or get rid of them. And access to that, I don't use it, so I'm going to disable it. And you're good on that one. Anything you're not using that you've installed, uninstall it. You're freeing up more space. You're making your stick faster. So for me, let's see what I don't use. I don't use TTV anymore, so I'm going to uninstall that. And it's just as simple as that. You do the same thing. What's another one I don't use? I don't use the Opera browser, so I'm going to go in there, click on uninstall, it's gone. Next thing you're going to do is escape on out of here. Come over here to where it says preferences. You're going to come to privacy settings. And I've already got this one turned off, device usage data. Usually when I'm showing people how to update their Firesticks, I'll go ahead and have you turn that one off. And I also turned off collection of data. You want to keep that off, keep it off, you don't need it. And interest-based data, you want that off too. And next thing you're going to do is come down here to featured content. That stuff is when you come to the home screen of the Firestick and they're always trying to run one of their Firestick program videos. Just turn that off and turn off that autoplay. And ladies and gentlemen, that is all you've got to do. You are set. You will see an immediate boost in your Firestick just like that. You'll keep it cool, you'll keep it running longer, and you'll notice when you're running your 4K or your high stream content that it won't buffer as much. Now, is this an end-all be-all to buffering? Absolutely not. But it will help reduce some of the issues you may have been having with your buffering. And that's it for this video. Don't forget to like the video, comment, subscribe, go get yourself a Life Gain. Check me out on the Life Gains financial channel where I'm helping you guys stack that money in the black. And if you're still looking for a good VPN, check out my IP Vanish link in the video description. And until that next sexy as hell video, share me and I'll see you.